Oh, there you go. Oh, there you go. Sorry about that. Hello and welcome to a Breath of the Wild. All we did is just roll around and stuff. Everybody have seen Breath of the Wild. We all know and love it. So, yeah. What's this, I guess we're just gonna go and play it. I guess we'll have a take my horsey. That's a shame. Hold on, I'm just cleaning my glasses. Onwards to adventure. I guess. Ooh, keys. Well, I think they're gonna attack me. Nope. Well, okay, that's cool. Choo choos. Several cold blend. Buy a couple of cold blend. Get run over. Get ran over. Please don't tell me this is the area where the guardian's gonna be alive. Wait, where did that tower go? What's up there? Hello, sir. I'm gonna rob you. My horse? Don't mind me. What do you want? My goodness, being rowdy over there. Feel that my mic is capturing my TV. How's about this? I'll figure out the volume eventually. I got one apple from that jump. Ooh, there's a fireplace right here. What do you want? Oh, wants to be near me. I understand. You probably miss me. Okay. What? I just ate it. Wow. Now why would you do that, horsey? Pretty sure there's I think think I just passed the tower over there. Where are you? Get by my hammer! This is stupid. Oh no, my horse! I did not mean to! Come on! I did not mean to! Horsey, come on! I have no arrows. Wait. Yoink. Take that. Stupid tree. Get my way. Don't climb the tree. Here. No, deer, come back. Well, I get it. Where's the other? I'm trying to get the. I'm sure that I passed it. I do not see it anywhere. Give a autopilot. parts you too long. Really, now you can't even find it. And I don't even have arrows to even do that. Oh, there it is. Unless it's a different one. Ah, who cares? Use you poor. Whoa, horsey. Whoa, what is going on? What? Why did he talk, like, I'm confused. I don't know anymore. I just went around the circle. I gotta go the other way. Yeah, that's a mob one. I don't think I wanna fight any of these people. Those monsters. No thank you. Especially you. You're the worst one. You do a lot of damage. Yeah, I'm gonna climb up there. I mean, clearly, of course he's not gonna even come. Guess I'm too far away. Thank you. There's no way I'm gonna make it. There's definitely no way. I returned my stamps. Probably switch to a different weapon. Ooh, nice. I could definitely sell them. Get more money, my rupees. More rupees. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Wait, can I make that jump? Or is there or is that connected? I'm hunting fox. No, not anymore. Yeah, not anymore, unfortunately. Uh-oh. Oh, I've just been poked. I've been poked. No! Well. Rip. No, actually, maybe I want the drumstick. Where'd he go? No, come on! I almost had you. Oh, it disappeared. I don't know. Brandon, you got this, horsey. Why is my alert not even doing anything? There you go. Thank you for the follow, Misha. I appreciate that. Go into the stream. Yes, I am now followed. I've already beaten the game, but the game is really really gorgeous and huge for exploration. Don't get stuck. Yeah, you should beat this game. Before Breath of the Wild 2 comes out. Whenever it comes out. Like 20 years from now. Oh, there's that tower. Is this the one that I need fire arrows? The Wii U. Yeah, I also beat the game on the Wii U, but then the Wii U is somewhere around the house, so I just rebought it on Switch because I kind of missed the game. I should probably recharge my stamps. Maybe don't jump. Or, not to be rude on the Wii U, but it's really called the Dust Collector. That's what mine is, a Dust Collector. But hey, don't get me wrong, the Wii U is actually... I actually like the Wii U, because it had Nintendo Land. I wish they brought back Nintendo Land. But I don't think they are. Which is unfortunate. Oh. Oh, so close. Yeah, this same thing with my game, same thing with my gamepad. My gamepad, the battery is pretty garbage, and you won't even hold the charge. Yeah, you should probably buy on the Switch. Unless you have a you have like a pro controller for the Wii U, then yeah. Scanning the area. The jingle's too long. I hate it. Did I miss a tower or oops. Eh, whatever. Yeah, I thought about getting New Horizon, but then I was like, am I gonna really play it? Because I'm personally not the person who plays Animal Crossing, but other people playing it, and it was like the hype, like a few months back when they first released, and now it's starting to like, I think it died down just slightly. Oh yeah, New Horizon is a year old already. Wow. Yeah. It's not a game that, I mean, the only game I played that was like time consuming was Warframe. Boy, that game was, it took like 25% of my life away. Whew. And I don't know if I will go back to the game to a Warframe. I don't know if it's really necessary at this point. The game is fun, but the whole grind system is terrible. I hate it. I mean, it's a, no, it's pretty bad. Okay, it's not bad, it's tedious. It's tedious. There you go. But yeah, I could see, I could see why. Yeah, I was into Warframe for like a while. I was playing with a friend. Stuff happened, I will not mention. But yeah, me and him were we built a clan together, and we were like trading. Talking about Warframe here and there. Oh man, it was a good old days. But now I'm here. Now I'm doing this. I should probably go the other way around. Yeah, I should probably do a detour. Oops. Delete the stamp. No, no, Farsi, get down there. You got this. Yes, yes, yes. Go down, go down, go down. No. Come on, you got this. Be a mountain horse. Be the mountain horse inside you. Let it release. I think I stuck. Oh. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Trying to make my horsey be a mountain horse. Come on, come on, you almost got it. Come on, horsey. Oh yeah, I should probably start moving there. Zelda's doing pretty good. Even though I've already beaten the game, this game is still beautiful to explore and all that other stuff. Even I can see that the volcano over there. Where have you been? Breath of the Wild 2 is gonna be coming out soon. It's definitely gonna be announced that this year's E3. That's for sure. And also a couple of new Smash characters. That's also the exciting thing another thing I'm excited about. Smash characters. Even though I hardly ever play Smash, I still get excited for what they announced for DLC. I don't know if this will happen, but I want the new Yakuza character to be in Smash. Yeah, Ichiban. I don't think it will happen. It would just be a fever dream of mine. I would be like off my chair, jumping around, screaming, probably breaking my mic. I don't know if I'll be doing a live action or live reaction to it. I might. I don't know. Who knows? Or I. What? I don't even know what time it starts. I know it's the 15th, but I don't know if I will be working that day. Where is the nearest tower? There's the stables. Oh, and also, you know what would also be angry, make me angry, if Yakuza like a drag, if Ichiban was turned into a Mii costume. Ooh, you're gonna get angry boy! Angry boy! One way to find out, I'll keep on moving ahead. One way to find out, I'll keep on moving ahead. One way to find out, I'll keep on moving ahead. Set you free, follow me, set me free. The one way. Yeah. Where's that tower? What is that? Oh no. I think it's time to go. I think it's time to go. Kids, get in the car. Get in the car. Go, 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 go. It's time to go. Come on, you horse. I want a new horse. This horse doesn't like me. I mean, there's a shrine over here. Oh. looking for the lurk. I think I have a lurk command. It works. So, there's a lurk command. See that there's a shrine up there. Oops. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go through the Twin Peaks. Oh, there's that shrine, or thing, temple, tower, I know they both have the T. So close.
Oh.
We my chicken. Headshot. Hold on, be right back. It won't be too long. All right, I'm back. Yeah, I guess this song stuck in my head. Really catchy song. Oh, my cricket. Oh yeah, I forgot I have these. You just delete this. Come on, break. Maybe it's not high enough. Or it has to be on this. Oh yeah, hardcore. I think it was, yeah, it's bomb that works. My money! And I pick it up, but I didn't. Come on. No, oh God. My fish. We're rich. Look at all these green rupees. Thank you. Hey, how are you? That's just disappointing. I thought I'll break it and it'll reveal something. Apparently not. Oh yeah, these are back. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. No, 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 no. Well, never mind. Never mind! It's time to go. That was suicide right there. Back down business. Oh. Yep. Get in here. Or die. Let's try that again. Alright. No! Not again. Oh no! That also hurt me! My frogs. I need these frogs. Oh no! Run, my boy! Run! No! Oh no! Leave! No! Well, sure, I'll take that. Anything that's higher. Yes.
Wow.
Just wow. Not again. You know what? It's Spider-Man. Uh-oh. Too late. Them as though fooling around. Maybe that shouldn't work. Headshot. Oh no! Oh, come on! That's stupid. Why does this game have to be so rigged? Okay. I think it's time to go. I don't have time to mess around. What am I talking about? Yes, I do. But not in that area. Is there a space in Horsey? I think there is. Oh well. My horse is all the way over there. Dang. Wait. Okay. I'm gonna teleport to here. Cause I don't feel like walking around that far. Actually, how much money do I have? 130.
Hi.
I thought we had this door. Oh yeah, Beetle's not even here. Side quest. I think this is the first side quest that Beetle is here. Alright. I want to buy more. Let's buy more arrows.
Wow!
No. You know what, actually... Oh, oops. I want to do this one. Or this one, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not doing that side quest unless... Until I get all the divine beasts. Like a normie would. I gotta get my horse.
Hey!
Why?
Hey!
Hey, horse.
Hmm? Oh? Hi.
Sorry that I left you out in the wilderness. I seriously need to get a new horse. Stop. Excuse me. Coming through. I'm on an adventure. Excuse me. Pretty beautiful at times. Even though this is a Switch, it's still pretty beautiful. Now, there are other games that are way more beautiful than this game, Red Dead Redemption 2. I just saw a tree man over there. But yeah. No, don't throw that. Thank you. Well, I guess I'm taking a different way to Kakariko Village. Yeah, there's always a multiple ways to get to Kakariko Village or anywhere. Excuse me. Wait, is this the entrance? Oh no. Yes it is. This is the hilltop. Yeah, we're going with that. Okay, I get it. Thank you. There's a shrine nearby. I know where it is. I played it like 3 different times. I got a weapon. Okay. Then, let me place down an apple. Kick my seed. Wait. I have 3 orbs. If I do that shrine up. Yes, it's up there. Whoop de doo. If I do that shrine, I can actually go over here and upgrade right after I do this little side quest, main quest. Lady Impa.
Oh.
Hey, it's Paya. Honey, I'm home. Oh, wait.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you? Huh?
It's been 100 years.
Alright.
Oh yeah, I gotta talk to Impa. Yes. Yes, I am.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon. Oh.
Well, that was an interesting story.
Aww.
It probably shows it off more when you play Ages of Calamity.
Oh.
Yeah. The Four Nations. Nice. All right. I am going to take a quick little break because I need to do this business, and yeah, I'll be right back. See ya. I am back. And yeah. I guess so. Yeah, we're gonna just do a shrine, and we're gonna go from there. Three new things, shrine? There's two chests right there. I think I know how to do that. I could try. Okay, you just slapped me. Stop. Alright. That was kind of an easy shrine. Not gonna lie. Technically it's just a tutorial shrine to learn how to do parries and flurry blows. May the goddess smile upon you. Yeet. I think we're going the wrong way. What am I doing? Oh. Horsey. Actually, no. I forgot to do one thing to a bluff. Hey, Eleni! What's up? How's it going? Let's do stamps. Yes. Same here. Yeah, I'm just chilling out with Breath of the Wild. And yeah. Oops. Oh yeah, I want to get new clothes. No, it's actually... I never completed the second run, but... You could also say it's a third playthrough. Well, actually, no. Never mind. No, I already beat this game. So yeah. The only thing I have not done is played Ages of Calamity. Now that I need to get on with. You know what I'm saying? Because this is the basically a backstory with what takes place like 100 years before this current time of Breath of the Wild. Oh, wait, actually I want to sell. It's not like I'm going to be using these. Yeah. Oh, no. Ages of Calamity is a separate game. Not the DLC. I never played the DLC as well. Oh, no, yeah. Oh, I never played the DLC, and I don't own it. I don't know if I will get it, probably in the future, but not now. Okay, what do I have? I think I sold all my material. Let me see if I can buy clothes. Because this is a tier. Basic. Disgusting. Now, what do I want to wear for today? Okay, lady. Okay, thank you. I don't think I have that much. But I do have enough for these. Actually, do I? I do not. Well, See ya. Riding with my horsey. Oh yeah, as you, yeah, I named my horse Horsey because why not? Hey, Mr. Tree. Yes, I can see you. I have eyes. I don't know. Ah, never mind. I don't know, he just said maracas, and I was like... No! Oh, good job, Horsey. Horsey for the win. Oh no. Oh no. No. No! I can get out of here! That's a stat. That boy swinging them that stick. No, it's not Big Rip. Not with that attitude. See? Yeah, I've been poked with a stick. Big whoop. I don't have a clip. Command. Unless it. Unless. Unless you're on PC, then there should be like a clip of icon on the video. Yeah, let's go. Alright, I think it's also pressing Alt and Z. Which, yeah. Anyways, time to get the maracas. I gotta pick up these. Now that's garbage. Thank you. horsey. Chill. No. No, they're mine. I keep the maracas. I want to use them as dual-wield weapons on the enemies. That'd be awesome. It's almost like a Monster Hunter with a dual blades. Oh yeah, I have two. I have two seeds. I haven't been collecting seeds. And also, do I even have the time to collect 999 Korok seeds? Let me look. No, I don't. I don't have time to do that. I got better things to do than just collect seeds. Leaf boy, yeah. And I want to increase my shield. Bow, I can get bow upgrade later. You should go to your grandpa. Alright. Onwards, horsey. To adventure! Huzzah! Excuse me. Oh, side quest. Gems. All right. Thanks for the lurk. I feel like I've been here before. Wait. I took a wrong turn. It's all horsey's fault. I blame Horsey. Man, it's raining outside. In game. In outside the game, it's really hot here. Ugh. Starting to get a little miserable for me. I mean, it is almost, it's like a couple weeks until summer is here. To be honest, I like summer. I used to like summer back then, but I feel like I like spring more. It's just not too cold, not too warm, it's just in the middle. I don't know, I used to love summer. Because, you know, school's almost out. You get summer break. But then you start to realize it gets miserable outside and or indoors. Side quest. Oh, it's you.
Ah.
to give her something. I wasn't a bunch of crickets, or is that something else? Give me a soft bed. Morning. One extra heart. Let's go. You like it is the cricket lady. Now, okay. A 100 crickets. That's honestly doable than 999 Korok seeds. But holy mackerel. That's a lot. That's a lot of crickets. Do I have to bring? Oh no, it's gray. Oops. Bunch of animals.
Oh no, don't fall.
Poor horse. Take a slight detour, I guess. Huh. Yeah. Yeah, I got a sweet iPad. What, you want it? Mm-hmm. It has everything. Girl tricked me. She fooled me once. I forgot what the saying is.
Sure.
All right. I am going to end it off here, even though it's like 2 hours in. But I actually do got work in the morning, so yeah. I thought about doing a couple, starting to do these night streams, but they won't be this often. But yeah. Maybe this will be a good idea, maybe not. But I personally would rather do stream in the morning because I feel like I'm like, I don't know, is this how I feel? I just like morning streams better, personally. But anyways, we're getting off the topic of that. Yeah. Thank you all for watching. Oh, and also thank you for Mini Misha for the follow. I appreciate that and hope to see you all next time. And yep, good night.